Young World. So this is supposedly the footage of the truck on the I-95 collapse in Philly, going under the bridge and blowing straight up, which looks. But my thing is, notice how the person, whoever is recording this, is recording this as if they're there waiting for that to happen. If that's what it looks like to me, like the person that's recording this is recording this purposely, recording that from a handheld device.